Neural MMO is a massively multi-agent environment for artificial intelligence research. Our goal is to capture key properties of real-world learning that are not well modeled by other environments. The project is fully open source and has been under active development for 3 years. This publication summarizes the current version 1.4 of the environment and associated research upon it. This demo and all agent policies are running live on a commodity desktop at the time of recording. Agents must learn to survive in persistent, procedurally generated worlds. Doing so requires adaptive foraging for both food and water, while fighting off upwards of 100 potential adversaries attempting to do the same. In addition to learning good strategies, time spent foraging or fighting grants agents numerical advantages in various related skills. For instance, this agent has learned foraging skills at a sufficiently high level, as well as this particular form of combat here. This progression system enables diverse high-level strategies as individual agents can specialize in, for example, evasive foraging, aggressive defense of particularly resource-rich zones, opportunistic attacks against various weaker opponents, or aggressive combat against other similarly specialized agents. The baseline policy that you see here is capable of robust strategy over thousands of time steps. We've seen individual agents live for over an hour and a half in real time. It was trained overnight with only 4 CPU cores and a single GTX 1080 Ti GPU at 10% utilization using AuraLib's PPO implementation with default hyperparameters and a simple 175k parameter recurrent model. This efficiency is attained through careful choice of the environment representation. The high fidelity animation smooth visuals that you see here are produced from a compact grid-based state. Agents use attention-based input preprocessor networks to efficiently convert from structured local game state observations into flat hidden vectors. Similar output post-processing networks allow agents to make complex actions that are not limited to fixed discrete choices. For instance, agents can directly target other agents, even though there are a variable number of them around them at any given time, and not all agents in the map are known up front. Measuring policy quality in this setting is difficult, and is difficult in multi-agent open worlds in general because of the loose task specification and because performance is highly dependent upon the actions of other agents. We provide a mechanism for visualizing various aspects of learned policies through in-game overlays. For example, we can visualize the terrain exploration policies, or the amount of terrain explored, like so. We can visualize what locations agents consider to be high value. They like water near food. They don't like food not near water or water not near food. You need both resources to survive. And we can even visualize what agents happen to be attending to or focusing on at this given time. So this agent is focusing on these nearby obstacles, these nearby food tiles, and these nearby water tiles, not so much on farther away resources or on grass tiles. You can also write your own overlays, and we've provided a simple Python API for doing so. Setup, documentation, API, tutorials, and prior publications are all available on the project page. We run a community Discord server for support and discussion, and this is the best place to find out more if you missed the ICML poster session. Thank you, and see you there.